Good. Okay, so today we've got a workout that's going to be every 5 minutes on the minute for 6 rounds. Okay, so I'll get into that afterwards, and we're going to be using either a dumbbell or a kettlebell. So either of those, whatever you've got. So before we go, we're going to warm up with 3 rounds of 30 seconds of each exercise. So 30 seconds of mountain climbers. So nice and fast, down in the plank position, trying to get the knees to the elbow. 30 seconds, and it's just going to be leg swings. Okay, just bringing the leg up. Try and keep your balance as you go. Just take your time. 30 seconds, we're going to do on one side, and then 30 seconds on the other side. Then we're going to do 30 seconds of cobra, which is this way. Over and back, just getting a stretch. Sorry, scorpions, and then cobra, 30 seconds up and down. Okay. So that allows us to warm up the shoulders and get a stretch in the lower back at the same time. Okay, so starting with our mountain climbers, so go down into your plank position,
getting a visitation,
nice and fast, trying to get the knee to the elbow.
Over to 11 ish.
For what? To do what?
Okay, 10 seconds. There we go. Guys, and then we're getting ready to go down for scorpions. Okay, trying to get that heel to the hand. Over one side, over the other. Nice stretch as you go. Keep going. Okay, now up to cobra. So just raising, get a nice stretch in the lower back. Looking up towards the sky. Okay, then we're going back into mountain climbers. Go. Halfway, keep going, guys. Okay, leg swings. Okay. Switch legs. Time for scorpions. Keep going. Keep going with the equal side, guys. Okay, up for Cobra. Good stretch in the lower back. Twist side to side if you want to get more of a kind of stretch down the sides as well. Okay, good. Up for mountain climbers. Let's go. Keep going. Good, halfway, keep going. Okay, head up for leg swings. Let's go. Good. Okay, take your sides. Get that leg as high as you can. Keep the balance. Okay, good. Let's go down for our scorpions. Last ones. Each side is trying to get the heel to the hand. Go in. Okay, then up for Cobra. Last one. Okay, what we get? Good. Nice, well done, guys. So, next bit's just a bit of sort of activation strength work to get us ready for the workout. Movement that we've probably not practiced before is sumo deadlift high pull. Now, have we all got dumbbells, kettlebells, or a barbell? One of those three. Something that we can kind of hold on to in the middle of our legs. because we're going to do something called sumo deadlift high pull. Now, if I'm doing it with a dumbbell, I probably have to put one hand over the other, because on a barbell, when you're doing this movement, you've got your hands out to the side, almost like your deadlift grip, but your hands are going to be inside your legs rather than outside on the deadlift. So your traditional deadlift is flat back, hands on the outside. For this, you're taking a sumo stance, okay? And you want to point the toes slightly out to let the knees fall out as well. Okay, so this is my sumo stance here. I'm getting the chest down towards the floor, but keeping a flat back. So my back would be nice and flat here. When I'm going for my deadlift, up towards the hip, I'm joining in a high pull. Now the high pull, the weight comes up to the collarbone with the elbows nice and high. So I'll show you a few just now from front and to the side. I'm not pausing at the top, I'm using the hips, okay, from the side angle. Hips are coming through to allow the weight to come up nice and easy towards that collarbone. Okay, so what I want us to do is 10 of those. We've got 10 Samson lunges to do. So that's the one where you interlock your fingers up towards the sky. We're getting a nice stretch as we lunge. So 10 of these lunges, 10 glute bridges. Okay, so glute bridge, just squeezing the bum. Take your time so that you're activating your glutes. And then 10 of our Samson, sumo deadlift high pulls. 3 rounds. Okay, here into that. So, in your own time, guys, not for time. So don't race, don't go mental. Take your time, think about what you're warming up. Think about stretching those arms up as you go into the lunge. As I said, think about activating your glutes and then getting a nice, good strength through the lower body when you're doing your sumo deadlift high pull. Okay, off we go. So Samson lunge, Samson lunge to begin. Samson lunge. So stretch those arms up. Okay, try and keep your chest down, hands up. Feel the stretch as you're going into that lunge. Take your time. Good, so going into glute bridges, again, just take your time. All the way up to the top, squeeze the bum, back down. Weight is on the heel of the foot. Ten altogether. Guys. Okay, sumo deadlift high pull. So over the top of that dumbbell, use your hips to drive your weight up towards the collarbone. Squeezing the bottom when the weight's getting around about the hip height. Okay,
guys. Sit. Nice. 3 rounds of this to do. Still taking your time. No rush. Hips all the way up in these glute bridges, okay? So your hips should come up parallel. Nice. Push the hips through. Create that upward motion. Good. Should be thereabouts in the last round. Just thinking about still stretching off, getting ready for our workout. Good, push your hips through. Looking good, buddy. Right, good. Nice, guys. Awesome. Okay, so next bit that we've got is, as I said at the start, every 5 minutes on the minute, and it's going to be 6 rounds. So what we're looking at doing is 30 kettlebell swings, dumbbell swings, or odd object swings. Okay, so I'm using my dumbbell. What I'm going to try and do is get a little bit higher
using the hips, okay? So all the way up. Try and focus on pressing out at the top. Hips, press, okay? 30 of those. 30 surrender lunges with the weight in the front rack position. So, almost like goblet squat with the dumbbell, and I'm going to go down. Need something underneath the knees if you're on a hard ground. Then you just switch in the leg every time. So that would be me done too. Okay, so 30 of those and 30 skater hops. So going from one side to the other side. So 30 of these. Okay. 30, 30, 30 in 5 minutes. So you're trying to chase your rest as much as you can. Now, if it's not achievable in the 5 minutes, in the next set, you're going to think about just dropping the rep range down slightly. Okay, so whatever was your hardest movement, just drop it down by 5 or 10 reps. If you are getting about 30 seconds to a minute's rest, then cool, just keep going. Okay, keep trying to keep your pace all the way through each set, each round. Any questions?
Give me that second move again.
Surrender lunges.
Yeah.
Yeah. So goblet squat. So it'll be down, down, up, up. One. Yeah. Eight. 30 of those. Make sure something's underneath your knees, guys.
Sorry, can you just show me the swing with the dumbbell?
Yeah, so I want you to use your hips. Up.
All right, okay.
Yeah, hips. Up. All I'm doing is cupping underneath the dumbbell like this. If you can, with your hands, just go as high as you can. Okay? If you can't possibly press, then just go as high as you can. Okay, but I want you... If you can, getting it as high up. Good, Pauline. Try and straighten your arms in the bottom position so you use your hips more. Yeah, there. So when you're coming into that swing, try not to keep your arms like this bent, because it means you're not using your hips effectively. You're just using your arms. Yeah, straight arms, hips.
Good. Awesome.
That's it, Colleen. Good. Just getting as high as you can with them. Awesome. Nice. You can do that dumbbell, Elena. Yeah, you can.
My hands are too small.
Can you get underneath? So just get right underneath it, like this.
Yeah, but then I can't push it. Is it all right? Just swing it.
Let's just go for a swing as high as you can.
Right. Okay.
Yeah. That's the one. Good. Yeah. The surrender lunges will be hard with that weight anyway. So yeah. Up, down, down, yeah. And try and switch the leg out, yeah. So you are switching the leg out on those surrender lunges. We're not just rotating on the same knee. If you go down one knee and back up the other side, just change it. Awesome, looks like everybody's good to go. So, 5 minutes. I'll have it counting up the way. You can see the clock there, okay? So, if you want to know what time it took you, just have a look. Right. Ready? 10 seconds. Three, two, one, off we go. Guys. Big jumps on these skater hops. Okay, 50 seconds. That's it, try and get into the leg a wee bit more, Sarah. So as you're going, really get down low. That's it. Good. Okay, good. Take your rep range to 20s. Sarah, that's it. Okay, into the next round, just so you're getting enough rest. So 20 seconds. Guys, if you need to drop the reps, drop the reps. If not, just keep going. So 10 seconds. Get back into these swings. 5, 4, 3, two, one, let's go. Been awesome, keep it going. Big jumps. Get down on these stair jumps. Okay, so 55 seconds to go. Good. Five, four, three,
Doing well, guys. Keep it going. Big skater box, come on, keep down. Okay, minute to go. Sweaty. Stick with it, guys. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on, keep pushing. Big hops. Good guys, doing well. Just two more rounds. Twenty seconds.
We've not done four, Chris, already.
We got six. We're doing six.
Oh no.
10 seconds. Come on guys, stick with it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on guys, keep pushing. Come on, Sarah. Come Colleen. This is Elena. Keep pushing. Colin. Go on, Helen. Hey, Jackie, don't stop. Keep pushing. Come on, each side. Stay low. Come on, big jumps on these skater hops. Last round. Okay, max effort on this last round, guys. Let's do this. 10 seconds. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Since I'm, oh, this night is Come on, keep pushing. Sweaty team.
Well done. Go on, Jackie, last push. Awesome, go on. Nice, guys. That was easy, eh? Surrender lunges, oofed. You can unmute and talk if you want. What's that?
You're not still recording.
Oh, yeah.